This is day one of my mother's 19-day hospitalization fighting COVID-19. On day seven of her hospitalization, the doctor granted me permission to be by her bedside.
Say with me.
And because God is the greatest power, we shall never.
After 11 days in the hospital, my mother returned home with her healing and not yet manifested.
Because God
returned back into the hospital.
Is the greatest power.
Oh yeah, we've just been lucky enough.
Ma, you gonna be okay? All right. You're going to be okay. All right? You're going to be okay.
They'll get you straightened out, Miss Jackie. They'll get you straightened out at the hospital.
You get a...
feel better.
No, I didn't.
Yeah. You're going to be okay.
You guys want to grab that?
After 11 days in the hospital and only 2 days at home, my mother's condition did not increase. So she had to return back to the emergency room.
Overtake me.
On day 16, my mother received a red blood cell transfusion.
It was just such a miraculous day. Today is a miraculous day. You're doing better, you off oxygen. They're taking the PICC line out. You had a great red blood cell exchange procedure. Your strength is up. And most importantly, it's your birthday. Happy birthday, Mom. Happy birthday. It's your birthday. Happy birthday, Ma.
Thank you.
I love you.
Thank you.
I love you.
Thank you.
You're doing good.
Thank you.
You're doing good. You're doing good. You're doing good.
Man, the best birthday present ever. Happy birthday, Mama. You're home. On your way home. Happy 70th birthday.
After 19 days in the hospital, my mother overcame COVID-19, fighting sickle cell anemia and suffering three strokes.
Nice.
Come on, say the devil is a liar.
The devil is a liar.
God is exalted.